Traveling all day.
Would you like a drink, sir?
I'm the best drinker in town.
Are you saying?
No.
I think we go for a run.
That's a challenge.
Alright, Remy, where'd you get the hooch? These shenanigans are off the trolley.
I want to speak to the manager.
I'm the manager. Who are you?
I'm Officer Guy. Don't worry about it. My name's not important. The important thing is that this is an illegal establishment, and I am here to shut it down.
Shut it down, man? How about this, man? I need this to feed my family, man. I can't afford anything. I'll give you a cut, man. I'll give you a cut. What do you want, man?
At this point, your family doesn't concern me. Man. What concerns me is the establishment and the well-being of society.
How about this? I can offer you a piece of her there.
I gotta tell you, I don't fly that way.
Goon, take this cake eater out of here.
Hey, whoop. Shenanigans are off the trolley.
I'm an officer of the law.
Get out of here, maggot.
I'll be back, and you better have your act together.
So what's the deal here, right?
Two, three, and ten, but four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance.
Pushing
through, about to rip shit up.
Hired guy predicts the pony. He says that this is his territory and you're cutting into his property. And he ain't pleased with that, and I'm here to collect. Right, so you're gonna...
Man, I don't give a shit if you're here to collect. I'm gonna take you over, man.
All I want is what's mine.
Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. If you put me digging a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her.
I drink alone. Yeah, all by myself.
Do you want some company?
Excuse me, I had a hat.
Yeah.
Let that be a lesson to you. Crime does not pay.
Or does it?
Thank you.